November 27, 1985, St. Louis Cardinals rookie outfielder Vince Coleman is selected as the National League's Rookie of the Year. Coleman stole 110 bases for the pennant-winning Redbirds and became only the fourth player to win the award unanimously.